It's the late models here at the I-75 Raceway. Mr. Manley and Mr. Hedgecock leading the field around, and they're waving at you. Green flag racing this time is what we hear for the I-75 late models. They race weekly for $1,000 to win. Jason Manley already collected $100 thanks to Siler Brothers Lumber Company for being fast qualifier. Manley and Hedgecock leading the field into three, leading the field out of four. Jason Manley on the bottom with the advantage. Corey Hedgecock to the high side, looking for the lead down the back straightaway. Manley, Hedgecock, duking it out for the lead as they come out of four. They are side by side in turns one and two. Corey Hedgecock seemingly with the advantage on the high side. Jason Manley not going away as they come out of turn four. Manley giving Hedgecock all he wants and more as they go down the back straightaway. This time Hedgecock seems to have the advantage. Manley says not so fast as he gets side by side with Hedgecock once again. They are side by side down the back straightaway. Corey Hedgecock, Jason Manley, side by side in turn three as they come out of four. Hedgecock with the advantage this time down the back straightaway. Manley in the second position. Jesse Lowe in third, and look at that battle for fourth. Reuben Mayfair, Jason Manley gets looped around in turn four. Caution flag showing. Tough break. Corey Hedgecock leads the field down the back straightaway. A new second place car though. Jesse Lowe in the 5J running in second. Fields in the 11 looking to get by Mayfield for third as they enter turn three. And Josh Fields completes the pass for second. Fields now will try to close in on the 5J of Jesse Lowe. In the meantime, Corey Hedgecock creating some separation between himself and the rest of the field. Six laps officially scored, 25 the distance for the late models. Hedgecock continuing to show the way. He has a very strong race car every week he's here at I-75. Manley getting around Hicks for the eighth position. Corey Hedgecock continues the lead. Eight laps now officially scored. Josh Fields in third. Jesse Lowe up there in second. Fields in third, and quite the battle for fourth between Reuben Mayfield and Brad Coffey. Nine circuits have been completed. Corey Hedgecock showing the way. Hedgecock looking to put lap 10 up on the board as he continues to lead the way over Jesse Lowe, Josh Fields, Reuben Mayfield, Brad Coffey, James Kelso, Justin Summers, Jason Manley, and Jeremy Hicks. Hedgecock continues to lead. 11 laps now scored as Hedgecock is over on the back straightaway. Four-cylinder, please report to the staging area. Four-cylinder, we need you in staging as we near the halfway point of the late model race. 12 laps scored. Hedgecock is on the back straightaway, so we have reached the halfway point of the late model feature. Hedgecock coming out of four, and lap 13 been scored. Hedgecock a comfortable lead on the rest of the field. Jesse Lowe and running in second tonight. Once again, Hedgecock well out in front over the rest of the field. Corey Hedgecock in the 23 continues to show the way as 16 laps have been scored in this late model feature. four-cylinder division. Josh Kyle, I need you in staging right now. Four-cylinder, you should be in staging with Mr. Josh Kyle right now. 17 laps scored. Hedgecock showing the way. Corey Hedgecock continues to lead with 18 laps scored. Hedgecock has caught up to the three of Jeremy Hicks. He will look to put Hicks a lap down. And he clears the three of Hicks. However, yellow flag comes out. As I look over, I see the 41 of Kelso looped around between turns three and four. Caution flag out. Back to green flag racing with the I-75 Dirt Late Models. Mr. Mayfield on the high side making some noise. As he moves into third, he looks to reel in the 5J of Jesse Lowe. Ruben Mayfield has found something up on the high side, but Jesse Lowe is not going to give up that second position easily. Hedgecock continues to lead, 21 laps scored. Jesse Lowe running in second, right ahead of Ruben Mayfield and Josh Fields. Manley has checked back into the top five. Hedgecock continues to show the way in this late model feature. Fields looking to get back around Mayfield, as that's the tightest race on the track is for the third position. Coffey and Summers have a pretty good race going on for sixth. Hedgecock leads after 23 laps have been scored. Corey Hedgecock in turn three, coming out of turn four. White flag waves for Corey Hedgecock. We're on the final lap. Hedgecock leads the field down the back straightaway. Corey Hedgecock entering turn three. Hedgecock brings the 23 machine out of four to the checkered flag. Followed by Jesse Lowe, Josh Fields. Mayfield, I believe, in fourth by mere inches over Jason Manley. However, Corey Hedgecock will make his victory lap once again around I-75 Raceway, and then he will once again visit the Jackie Jones Ford Lincoln Victory Lane.